Hello and welcome back to the 173rd episode of this Final Fantasy X HD Remaster playthrough. So let's switch in Titus and Auron and take on our 26 monster creation in the species Conquest, and that is this here bumpkin. Which resembles the regular old bomb. Off the list. Oh, we'll jump straight into farming. Get rid of the tokens, as per usual. Oh crap. And we're going to add 2 power distillers. Because we just ran out of power speed. Plus another 40, gives us 80 to play with. And we'll quickly hunt for our 2 fortunes here. This here is Earth Eater. Thank you. Do we get our two fortune spears first try? Yes, we do. So now, we'll switch in Lulu, making sure her overdrive is set up to the comrade, yep. And we're gonna farm some AP from the Don Combo. We'll even switch weaker weapons to the attackers. That way we can absorb as much AP as we can get. Whilst taking a crap ton of damage twice in the equip more champion and we'll switch Kamari in because I know he's got a few more steps to make. I'm sure he's still on comrade, so now we'll just attack with fighters. I might even cast haste on fighters just to see if that makes an impact. Let's bail out and see what kind of AP we get. Yeah, I think we'll do that again. But we'll switch Walker in to Titus because his Genji shield then would have impacted that. Do it one more time. Thank you. Oh no. That wasn't good. We might be doing it again. That on, and that'll do. Let's stock up on things down and then get the speed grid underway for Kamari and Lulu. Hopefully we don't run out of any speed or mana speed. Could be a concern. Wait. In for Lulu. She almost got 99 moves, close enough. Closing in on the halfway point of Lulu's 90 plus sphere moves, sphere levels. May it turn out to be a good route for Lulu. Thank you. definitely getting low on red spheres overall. So Lulu's stats and overall speed group progression. So there's a travel safety. I hope you enjoyed this episode and I'll see you on the next.